Hello children, good morning, how are you all? You all are fine? Okay, so hope you all are fine and good at home. So dear student, I'm your maths teacher Joy Singh and I welcome you all in a maths online class. Okay, so today student, I have given you some online revision work. Okay, 10 questions I have given. You all have done that question? Okay, so I hope you don't face any problem while doing that question. Okay, if you are facing any problem while doing online revision work, you can contact to me during the school timing. Okay, आप contact कर सकते हैं मुझे during the school timing. जब भी आपका online revision work होगा, you can contact to me. But only during the school timing. Okay, student. So dear student, your UT is coming, okay? Your UT is coming and it will start in September, from September, okay? From chapter 1 to 4 is the course, okay? Chapter 1 se 4 tak aapke syllabus mein hai. I have given you the syllabus and from chapter 4, only more, 2 or 3 exercises are left, okay? To complete. So, I will take only one or two classes to complete that question, that course. And after that, I will start the revision work one by one. Okay, from chapter 1, then chapter 2, then chapter 3, then chapter 4. Okay, student, main phir revision work start karungi. And also, student, I will send the previous video. Main aapko previous video aapko send karungi. Okay. ऐसे क्या होगा कि आप प्रीवियस वीडियो को एक बार रिवाइज करेंगे, ओके? और आपको आप रिवाइज करेंगे और आपका रिवीजन भी हो जाएगा एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल टेक द टेस्ट, ओके? सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द प्रॉब्लम सेट 4D, ओके? अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 आई हैव कंप्लीटेड. सो फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन 6 Do it in your copy, okay? Question 6 से आप अपनी copy में करिए. See? Problem set 4D, okay? Problem set 4D, okay? Page number 58. Okay, take out page number 58, okay? You all have taken your maths book? Okay, open page number 58. And also, take out your notebook, okay? Aap apni notebook bhi nikaliye. Now see, I'm writing the question. Question number 6, okay? Question number 6 is there. Sorry, it is... In May, Vikas earned 5,976 rupees and spent rupees 4,896. So, how much money did he save? Okay, see here, see the question. In May, Vikas earned rupees 5,976 and spent rupees 4,896. Okay, so how much money? How much money did he save? Okay, he save. Solution. Okay, solution. So write down in May, Vikas earned rupees 5,976. Okay, and spent rupees 4,896. So, how much money did he save? Okay. How much money did he save? Now, see. here you have to write down money earned by Vikas. Okay, money earned by Vikas is equals to ₹5,976. Okay, money spent by Vikas is equals to ₹4,896. Okay, so how much money did he save? Okay, उसने कितना पैसा save किया? Now total money saved by Vikas. Okay, total money saved by Vikas is equals to, what you have to do here, you have to do minus 5976 minus ₹4,896. So is equals to rupees, आप यहाँ पे वर्किंग करके देखिए कि कितना आ रहा है. 5976 माइनस 4896. ओके, नाउ 6 माइनस 6 इज 0. नाउ 7 माइनस 9, एज 7 इज लेस, 7 जो है वो लेस है 9 से, तो आप 7 को माइनस, सॉरी 9 को 7 से माइनस नहीं कर सकते. So you are going to take the carry. Okay, so 110 I have taken. Now 17 minus 9, so it comes 8. And here एक आपने इसको दिया तो it becomes 8. तो 8 minus 8 is 0. And 5 minus 4 is 1. So 1080. कितना उसने सेव किया? 1080. Okay. So like this you have to do, write down in your notebook. Okay, very fast. Do it fast, student. Okay, so hope you all have done this. Okay, so I'm moving to the next question. Okay, I'm not writing the question because question is already given in your book. So I'm solving the question. Okay, solution 7. In a town 964 students out of 8573 use spectacles. Okay, so how many students do not use spectacles? Means 8573 students are there. This means say 900 students use spectacles. Do you understand the meaning of spectacles? Spectacles, this jo ma'am lagayi hai apne eyes pe, this one is spectacles, chasma. Okay, जिसे चश्मा बोलते हैं उसे स्पेक्टिकल्स होते हैं. तो स्कूल में 8000 स्टूडेंट्स हैं, 900 स्टूडेंट्स स्पेक्टिकल्स लगाते हैं. सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट डू नॉट यूज स्पेक्टिकल्स. तो उसमें आपको फाइंड आउट करना है कि कितने स्टूडेंट स्पेक्टिकल्स नहीं लगाते. ओके, So see what you have to write down. You have to write down number of students. Number of students कितने हैं? Number of student is equals to 8573. Okay. Now, number of student number of student use spectacles is equals to 964. Okay. Now number of student in a town. Okay. In a town. आपको ये भी लिखना है. Okay. Number of student in a town. Then number of student use spectacles is equals to this much. Now, what you have to find out? You have to find out number of student okay, now number of student do not use spectacles, okay? Is equals to what you have to do here? You have to -8573 - 964. So is equals to I am doing working here. Okay, मैं working यहाँ कर रही हूँ. Sorry. I'm going to do the working here. Now 8573 - 964. Okay. Now, 3 is less than 4, so we cannot subtract 4 from 3. So, I will take the carry. So, it will become 13, and here it becomes 6. So, 13 - 4 = 9. Now, 6 - 6 = 0. And here 5 - 9. तो हम लोग 5 - 9 नहीं कर सकते. तो अगेन आई हैव टेकन बोरो 1 फ्रॉम 8, सो इट बिकम 15. 15 - 9 = 6. एंड हेयर इट बिकम 7. सो 7. सो 7609 स्टूडेंट. सो देयरफॉर 7609 students do not use spectacles. Okay, spectacles. This is your answer. ये working मैं इसलिए कर रही हूं कि आप लोग भी जब भी subtract करिए please do working at the side. यहां पे place नहीं था तो मैंने यहां पे किया है. Okay, left side में या right side में जहां भी आपको place मिले wherever you get the place you have to do the working. Okay, working is very important. Write down the statement. You all have done. Do it fast, student. Okay, now I'm coming to the question number 7. Okay. Now, question number 8. Okay? Now see, question number 8 is what? What must be subtracted from 7,500 to get 4,987? So, आप 7,500 में से इतना subtract करेंगे कि 4,987 will come. So, first what you have to do, you have to subtract. Now, first, let subtract 4,987 from 5, this much, okay? So is equals to 7,500. Now first you have to do the first subtract this from itna, okay? So itna minus itna for 4,000, okay? So here I am subtracting 7,500 minus 4,987. Okay? So it is 0, so we cannot subtract. So it becomes 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. Here is 9. 9 minus 8 is 1. Then here is 4. Now 1 I have taken, then it becomes. And here is 6. 6 minus 4 is 2. So, is equals to 2530. Okay? So, what we have to write down? 2513 must be subtracted. Must be subtracted from 7500. To get 4,987. Okay, so this is your answer. So do it first. Now, done. Now, solution 9. Okay, here I am writing solution 9. Must be added to 4,691 to make it equal to 8,000. Okay, so here is what first subtract 4,000. From 8,000. Okay, so what will come? 8,000 minus 4,691. So is equals to अब आप यहाँ पे करके मैं देख रही हूँ 8000 में से 4691 को सब्ट्रैक्ट किया तो कितना आया, 9 9 माइनस 9 0, हेयर इट बिकम्स 9 9 माइनस 3, हेयर इट बिकम्स 0 3, सो इट कम 3309. सो लास्ट व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, you have to write down 3309 must be added to, must be added to 4691 to make it, मस्ट बी एडेड, ओके मस्ट बी एडेड तक आप बस कर लें. सो डू इट, दिस इज योर आंसर. Now see, question number 10 is what? William travels 7,500 km by rail and air together. If he travels 3,259 km by rail, what distance did he travel by air? So this type of question is already given in your book. Question number 1, जो है इसी type का है, आपको इसी तरीके से आपको निकालना है, subtract करनी है, okay? And You do it by your own, ठीक है, आपको इसको खुद से करना है. After that, two exercises are left. So in the next class, I will complete that one. Okay? So dear student, please do your work on time and also mention the date. Today's date is 4th September. That you have to mention on the copy. Okay? And do all the work. Please complete all the work because your UT is coming. Okay, so stay healthy, stay safe, stay connected. Bye.